1963. Grandmother was India. Her mother's name was Bertha, swift as the wind, fierce as fire. Her father's name was Victor. Worked two jobs to provide for his flock. She was the youngest of seven. She grew up on Louis Street, chaos around, but inside a coat, small but a mansion in her eye.